Today we're going to take a look at the Cat's Heaters 400 watt cartridge style custom fit engine block heater. Now this is a custom fit part. It does fit many years of the Chrysler Jeep vehicles, Hyundai, Kia, and Mitsubishi. And what I would recommend is if you go to this product page, at the bottom of the page it'll list the different years and models of those vehicles it'll fit. Or you can use the fit guide on our website, put in your year and model vehicle, and it'll show if this will work for your application. This cartridge heater will clip into the cavity of your engine block, and this submerges into the coolant to keep your engine fluids from thickening. Helps ensure smoother startups, faster heating and defrosting of your cab. Clips into the cavity of the engine block so there's no need to remove the frost plug. Helps warm the engine fluid, increase lubrication and performance, keeps the fluid from thickening, protects against damage in any cold weather. This will preheat the engine to reduce condensation in the engine block, emits less pollution and fewer gas emissions. Does include this removable power cord, and so you can just unplug it like that. This cartridge would go in your engine block, and then the cord here, you just route this through your grill, plug it into a standard 120 volt AC outlet. Now the cartridge is a durable cast aluminum heating element, and as I mentioned, it is custom fit for your vehicle. It installs in the cavity of your engine block, and if what helps you out is their instructions right here. It'll describe what vehicle you have and where that cavity location is on your engine for that vehicle. Now this is CSA approved for Canada. Part is made in the USA. Specs on it, the cord length is 5 feet, the wattage is 400 watts, and the amperage is 3.3 amps. But that should do it for the review on Cat's Heaters 400 watt cartridge style custom fit engine block heater.